times.
Yes, and then it also leaks in the side tilt at like high percentage, which just kills people. I'm like, why is this a thing? It makes no sense to me.
I'm being kicked by this small boy, and it hurts so bad. Looks like we got a villager. So, you know, we were talking about BlaBla holding forward, but he's going to have to. He's going to have to be the aggressor in this particular matchup. Villager can really just wall you out with gyro in forward air. Shooting those 4% bullets at you. And that's something you really got to be wary of. Because it will hurt you if you get hit by enough of them.
Well, also, I don't know if BlaBla knows, but he needs to be, he can also use his PK Magnet as well to absorb some of these rockets as well.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can absorb some of these rockets. I might be incorrect on that, but like...
Well, maybe he'll discover that by accident.
Yeah, he'll discover that by accident, but like, oh wow, that's crazy.
That's actually nutty. I also didn't know that.
Ness is a crazy character. Ness is a good character. Has him off stage, choosing not to go for the PK fire.
Alright, the back throw.
Okay, PK Thunder right now, and he totally gets absorbed. Oh, and he
that was a really good him.
So far, Extrahorse is looking pretty outstanding right now.
Alright, the Falling Fear and F-Tilt sending him off again.
Going for a lot of back here.
Right, there we go.
A lot of back here, yeah. Okay,
just got there with the forward air. Surprisingly, doesn't get hit by that rocket.
Yeah, there's a lot of surprises right there. There's a lot of really cool whiffs. That's all I'm gonna say. Gets the down air, but not the spiky hitbox. He won't be able to follow up and up here afterwards. But Extrahorse is at death's door right now. If he gets grabbed, my man is getting yeeted across the stage.
Yeah, the back throw is gonna kill right now. There's just a lot of kill options that Ness has. I'm pretty sure back air. I mean, the sweet spot back air might do it. Oh, and up air will.
I didn't know what happened there. I thought he dropped the bowling ball for a second.
I thought he dropped the bowling ball, but he didn't quite get it off. Oh my god. Why didn't that hit him?
Okay, trying to get the bowling ball on Ness of all characters? I'm not too sure about that, my man. My man's
yeah.
Great jump, momentum, not going to really happen. Goes for the PK Thunder once again, gets absorbed.
He did so pocket it.
At least he knows the matchup on his side, as far as that end goes.
I mean, it's hard to be from DFW and not know the Ness matchup.
Oh yeah, everybody's studying Austin Vaz at this point to see if they can be the guy and, you know, put him in the grave. But anyway, back to this matchup right now. BlaBla BlaBla seems to be all over him as far as everything goes. Has him off stage, let's see what the media is here. Gets him over back here, not the sweet spot though.
Alright, Fair is sending him off. The strong spot Fair is actually kind of a kill move in this game, so... And speaking of kill moves, that F smash will take the first knock, but Extrahorse is at 100. Just about.
Not looking too nice for him. He's got to find a way how to be more defensive against his assault. I don't know, man. Some of Ness's...
There we go.
Okay, I thought he broke it. I thought he broke both balloons and that my man was actually dead for that.
The up smash anti-air. And the falling up air through the platform, actually taking that second stock. And BlaBla got a nice considerable lead right now. I don't think Extrahorse is really playing his... passive as I think you should be. I think you should really be spacing those 4% bullets a little bit better. That's honestly like one of Villager's most busted tools, and you know, it's boring to play lame like that, but it's honestly the kit of the character, is to set up the wall and do things like that.
It's the archetype of the character. I mean, that's just how it is. I mean, you say like, oh man, Bayonetta can't kill, or like, oh man, I want to play more defensive as like set character, but you gotta realize that's just how it works. I mean, if you don't go in with Villager, you really just set up with Villager. And he's
another
not getting
one of
time to set
up
at all.
He's going down for the dare, but I don't think he's going to find it.
Oh yeah, not against an up here. No. Alright.
Oh, he's going to find it there.
Okay, get some of the forward air. He's trying to get something going, trying to get an anti-air going for him at all. And thus far, BlaBla is kind of just setting over the range. Yeah, he's dead. He's on.
There we go. And Extrahorse can still win this with a lot of good neutral. But let's see if it's going to work out. Yeah, the out of shield there and double.
Okay.
The F-Smash?
Might be something special. Doesn't get the grab afterwards. Just sets up the rocket. But get the rocket. Don't you fall into the tree. Oh, God. All right.
Please stop pressuring around that tree, BlaBla.
That tree will definitely end up in your death.
Okay. It will kill you.
Side tilt. Not gonna end him.
Goes low for the edge guard.
That was a good rocket right there. And the down air.
Amazing down air. All right, back throw.
Maybe?
Get the eye?
Okay, yeah, that's gonna be death. All right. Yeah, sorry guys for those at home. We know it's a strong back throw, but, you know, we're surprised every once in a while.
It was like mid stage and. Yeah. You know, it was like, maybe if he gets the corner DI, but he did not, and BlaBla is going to be plus one games right now.
Yeah, plus one game for him. It seemed like until the end of the that first game that he started using out of shield options, because you really have to use your out of shield against Ness.
But a lot of his moves aren't really super minus on shield, but I mean, for a good out of shield option like a Villager Nair out of shield. All right, going to the Isbo actually.
Yeah, for those who don't know, like Ness forward air on shield, if he's dragged out, is not safe. His up air, not safe either. So if you have like a frame like 7 option, pause if you can get out of it. But anyway, enough.
If your Nair is any decent, if your Nair is decent out of shield, I mean, it should be Ness falling up air and back air.
Yeah, switching to a character with not as good of out of shield options, but also a very unique character too. We saw this character do amazing work at Freaks and Geeks the other night.
Oh yeah, thank you, Mare.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Blah 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 blah. You're dead. All
right. Blah blah thinks he's so sick right now.
He probably does. He's like high fives himself too.
He's gonna come up to me afterwards like, yo, did you see that? And I'm like, yeah, I was commentating it. Idiot.
He probably did the Austin. He probably did the Austin head nod too. Oh my goodness gracious.
He's like, yeah, I hit that. Yeah, I'm sick.
Yeah, I'm sick. Shows to my girlfriend later on the night. All right, gets in there. He's doing he's really just overwhelming this new counter pick from Extrahorse.
Yeah, I think he wanted the Lloyd Rocket to be used as an anti-air. So I mean, if you set up, he went for the fishing rod cheese, but got beat out by the fair. I think he wanted to use the Lloyd Rockets as an anti-air rather than like a horizontal pressure tool, because BlaBla is approaching from the air a lot more than he is the ground, which I think he gave up a better tool for that job. I think he should have just done like short hop Lloyd Rocket and forced him to like use his double jump to get pressure.
Yeah, oh!
Okay. Oh, he got that string earlier, but he fell out of it this time.
Yeah, fortunate for Extrahorse, he does not actually have bowling balls. He doesn't worry that much when he's off stage. I guess the grab, puts him back off stage, and PK Thunders, no going for the hardcore bat there, Reed.
He's like, I'm gonna charge this bat in your face, and if you don't do anything about it...
Oh yeah, you're dead. Yeah, okay. I think he just maybe fast fall on accident, maybe did not expect to have his jump gone. Who knows on that end? Doesn't really matter. Blah Blah has such an impressive neat extra out of his mind to make this comeback. But Blah Blah Blah, not having any of it. Let's see, what's the meaning right here? Okay, there we go. The board air.
Falling back here. I mean, that was a little bit of a bad aerial out of shield, but...
Trying to get something going for himself.
Yeah, I think he should have stayed Villager, honestly. The horizontal Lloyd Rockets were honestly putting up so much pressure and forcing BlaBla to approach from a higher jump height than he had to against these Lloyd Rockets. Oh, yeah, that's going to be a classic in Nass Edgeguard.
Yeah, which is up smash or down smash at the ledge, and Blah Blah will be getting a successful match on stream in the Austin color too. I didn't even take a look at that until right now.
Yeah.
But yeah, good stuff to Blah Blah, man. He's your boy represented.
He will be going on to fight Andy Roo, our Smash Odyssey Wario.
Yeah. Andy Roo, I fought him at I think the very first one. I was very impressed. He did do his